I don't think you can divide people like that into...
Where am I?
Whitby.
Whitby. What time is it?
6:59 precisely.
Oh.
Where are you going? You'll miss your supper.
Have you got a telly?
Sorry, mate.
The two captains on the right, Carlos Alberto leading Brazil, Fischetti leading Italy. Everything about the city is the setting of a carnival, and this should be a great and wonderful World Cup final between these two teams. There's Sostal, Pelé, playing in his second World Cup final. The first one he played in when he was only 17.
So it's not good. The crowd, they want Brazil.
Don't worry, we'll be all right.
It's poised to commence with the Italians to kick off. Bellinzoni, the player nearest to number 20. And away they go for the 1970 World Cup final. Number 11, Riva. Great man to watch.
And you've got a telly.
Cross the road, mate, in the black
box. Aldo. Top service may be a wee bit greasy because of the rain that's been falling.
Where's the telly?
It's in the back.
Any score?
Left, Rivellino. Ronaldo coming up at the four. Foul. Brazil and both these teams sparring for an opening. It's all very canny stuff. Rivellino, and it's Pelé! Gets possession again. And that's a bad mistake, and it's Bellinzoni. And now Riva. Bellinzoni has scored a record mistake. Bellinzoni has equalized. Carlos Alberto. Yes. Ronaldo. They're in the lead, 2-1. 20 minutes left to play in the World Cup final of 1970. Night, Jason. And there's Pelé. To Salvino. And
good job, it was
offside.
It looked a perfectly good goal to me.
Anyone could see it was offside.
I don't want to see anymore. Switch it off.
Giuliano. 4 minutes left. Sostal. Ronaldo. Pelé. Yes. Take it in turns to give an exhibition. Garzinho, number 7. Pelé. I've got Carlo Alberto on the right.
much anymore. Oh, they're bad losers.
Bring over the opponent. It's really good. Characters Debrick are running all over the place. And this game is going to end in chaos if someone isn't careful. Photographers and spectators are lining the touchline.
Sorry, Marco. Sorry you lost. All over now.
Pelle!
Ellie? What is it?
Don't you recognize it? It's where we met.
Oh no.
It is.
We all got here, then. Fair game, wasn't it? Hey?
The final. You joke, yeah? Our goalkeeper was kicked in the face, and the goal was offside. And the crowd invade the pitch.
God. Hey, Ellie. Ellie, come here. I've got a note for you. It were on the board in the youth hostel.
The crowd. They take the ball, they gave it not back.
The damage was done, the goal was scored. A brilliant goal. Ellie, look, see, no hard feelings. I hold no grudges. We're all adults now, yeah? It's all over now. He's going home, and you're coming back with me. Okay? Okay, Marco? She's my woman.
Nobody's woman, okay?
Ellie! This is your fault!
Oh, God, love!
Carl! My name is Carl! You think you can come over here with your smooth talking and your unstitched suits? Well, it doesn't wash, sunshine.
My suits.
She's mine. Do you understand?
Okay, okay.
Come on now, people, let's get on the ball and work together.
Marjorie!
worry about them, my dear. They'll be all right. I've scored, you know.
Oh, very nice.
They have their place, but let's not get carried away.
Thank you.
Cheers. Here's to Paris. I promise you. I had a darling of a husband once. Dear, dear, poppet of a man. Can't tell you the relief when he died.
What am I doing?
You're doing the right thing. That's what you're doing. You're getting the hell out of it. If I were you, I wouldn't bother coming back for a very long time.
But I love them. Both.
They're not the problem.
Yeah. And then this college.
You see the new cabinet?
Hey?
Weep, weep for England. 18 men of the old school, that's your new government. You think there were a lot of strikes? You wait. 18 men who think they were born to rule. Let's go and finish the bottle, shall we?
No women.
There's a token female, somebody by the name of Thatcher.
Thank you for the day. Those endless days of sacred days you gave me, I'm thinking of the days.
Ellie!
I won't forget a single day, believe me. I bless the light that lights on you, believe me. And though you're gone,
Ellie!
You're with me every single day, believe me. I'll remember all my life. Days when you can't see wrong from right. You took my life, but then I knew that very soon you'd leave me. But it's alright. Now I'm not frightened of this world, believe me. I wish today would be tomorrow. Night is dark. It just brings sorrow, let it wait. Thank you for the days, those endless days, those sacred days you gave me. I'm thinking of the days. I won't forget a single day, believe me.
You start waving at me.
Well, do you want me?
Please, don't.